you. Some may ask, why knock out now? The answer is clear. These are the times that rock men's souls. I instructed our military commanders to totally rock Baghdad. And I repeat this here tonight. We will rock you. We will rock you.
Had another satellite cross paths.
Back then for a mob!
I like left bar. That's the sound of videotape being rewound.
We will rock you. And let me say to everyone listening and watching tonight, may God continue to rock our nation, the United States of America.
Thank you. Coca-Cola or Texacola or whatever our sponsors tonight are, the good people of San Francisco and Oakland. That's who. Thanks for having us here. Let's just see what's on Zoo TV tonight, shall we? Amen.
Bright red, you can wear that with the Kelly green, the Hunter's green, and almost literally all
I'll take it in yellow.
Sizes 5 through 9.
And shopping, that's it. Next.
In la fe e la carità, la tua iglesia peregrina.
Sinead, next.
I actually want to thank Bob Dole. If you heard him last night, that was a class act.
Hey, George! Whoa.
I heard the best thing I saw there today, some newspaper after the election down in the Castro area, I think I saw a paper, it said, best thing ever, it said, after the election, had a picture of George Bush and it said, ding dong, the witch is dead. Next. No, same old deal. TV now, help ya! You know what? You're there, sad as mine.
Oh, It's cold out there. I want to do this one for people who work at the Needlepoint Exchange. I know Governor Wilson's been screwing you up, trying to stop a really smart program. This is for you.
Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same? Oh no, will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame, you're sad. One love, one life, when it's one need in the night, I said. You get to share it. It leaves your baby if you don't care for it. Did I disappoint you? Leave a bad taste in your mouth. You act like you never had love. You'll be the cover now. Well, it's too late tonight to drag the dirt out into the light. But one, but we're not the same. We get to carry each other, carry each other. Raise the dead. Have you come here to play Jesus to the lepers in your bed? And ask too much, more than a lot. You're giving nothing now. It's all I got. We're one, but we're not the same.
Oh, oh my love, oh my darling, I've hungered for your touch in long and lonely time. And time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? I need your love.
Thank you. that in the same spot.
So you might have heard that Larry Mullen Jr. is taking to singing these days. Said he's tired of all this shit that they call Zoo TV. He says, why can't I just sing an Irish song? So, here he is, the man who gave us our first job, Larry Mullen Jr.
How you doing?
Yeah.
See ya, Sophie. What a shit job. So, this is really where the action is, right?
I was lost at sea. I will always follow her skill me. I was a fighter. scabbard when the summer comes through. Roll the dice when the crystal sound. I've seen all conquer with my delight.
This is a Lou Reed song. We ripped him off along the way and
sentiments go up to the skies. Things like that drive me out of my. For a little while, I love to watch things on TV. Gone way up to Mars. Soon it'll be filled with parking cars. I watched it for a little while. I love to watch things on TV. Satellite of love, satellite of
Lou Reed, live from the moon.
I've been told that you've been born. Harry Long and John. Monday and Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday. Harry Long. The satellite's gone way up to the sky.
Things like that drive me out of my mind.
Ooh. I watched it for a little while.
I love to watch things on TV.
Satellite of the world. Satellite.
Some people have said you have to be either black or Irish to sing this next song. I'd never say that. It's a Bob Marley song, it's called Redemption Song. Oh, pirates, yes, they're all bad. Sold out to the merchant ships minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty, looking forward to this generation triumphantly. Won't you have me sing these songs of freedom? It's all I ever had. Redemption songs. Redemption songs. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy. None of it can stop the tide. How long must they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We got to fulfill the book. Won't you hear me sing these songs of freedom? It's all I ever had. Redemption songs. Redemption songs. Redemption song. Thank you.
said, I've gotta do something about where I'm going. Step on a steam train, step out of the driving rain.
down there. Looking after each other. I'm sorry.
Well, we gotta go now, but I want to thank you all for coming out to see us tonight. I want to dedicate this song to the people at Thunder Row that came down here tonight. And just to say that we don't know when we'll next be through San Francisco. But it feels very strange to say we've been coming here for 12 years. So I guess that means we're grown-ups now. Well, some of us. So I don't know if anybody was at the Waldorf when we played here all those years ago. But it doesn't feel any different to me. Still feel as desperate to make music, that is.
I'll climb the highest mountains, I'll roll through the fields, all that to be with you, all that to be with you. All that to be with you.
Trying to bring law upon me, and I hope I win. is larger than life.
We're sorry about that. Had a bit of an interruption here in the broadcast. We're going to take things right from the top.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I know that all of you, as well as the rest of America, have been glued to your television sets. We are indeed impressed with what we see on television. I say, watch television. It does work. Television sets always get the job done. I say, television sets are getting the job done today. I say, watching live television on television sets. Thank you very much.
We leave you now with some music.
Come on.
see if we can speak to the nearly ex-president, shall we? That's 1-202-456-1414. Should you get pissed off over the next 4 years, you might need this number.
White House.
Hello, is that the White House?
Yes.
Hello, can I speak to the nearly ex-president George Bush, please?
He's not available, sir.
George Bush is not available for the people of California. Could I leave a message for him? Hello? Could I leave a message for him? Hello? I was just gonna say that I won't be bothering him anymore, and, you know, I won't be ringing him up and giving him shit or anything. I'm gonna be ringing up Bill Clinton and giving him shit. Sometimes I feel like I don't know. Sometimes I feel like checking out. I wanna get it wrong. Can't always be strong. And love it for what we
thank you. you, but then again, too few to mention.
song goes out to Bill Graham. Now you can shout at God, Bill. Love to you. Love is blindness, and no one will see. Won't you wrap the night around me? Take my heart, it's blindness. In a parked car, in a crowded street, you see your love made complete. The thread is ripping, the knot is slipping. Love is blindness. Love is clockwork, cold steel. Fingers too numb to feel. Squeeze the handle, blow out the candle. Love is blindness. Thank you.
take my heart, it's blinding.
Still in the building. Good night.